and see if I free fall and see if I can bring something.
He's nibbling.
Oh, he is?
Not hard enough. All right. Get it, you.
You see him?
Oh, yeah. Around.
Got him? Oh, good job. At least we're on the board now. It's not big, but it's not a dink.
Tiger.
I guess. In look this tent, him. They can be anything they want.
I can't see anything. They look like one. Come here, little buddy.
Told you. Barely nibbling.
We saw fish.
Hey, I guess we're here. Shifty Outdoors on Strawberry. Beautiful conditions. I don't know how many inches, but great weather. It's windy, 15 miles an hour maybe right now, but great conditions. Get out here and fish. Fun.
You got it.
I turn the camera on. You even miss that, you weirdo.
That was your fault. We have to get something, Richard. We have one fish. Do we even have one fish?
How long did that take us to move spots? 2 hours?
It's 10:30. We started holy thinking about it at 9:30.
We picked a bad spot today, didn't we, brother?
Yeah, he's still down there. Oh, there he is.
Shit. Oh,
good job.
Good fish. Holy cow. That's a monster fish.
I've seen better.
Not today. That's a big one for today.
What kind is this one?
I don't know my fish. I'd like to know what you're going to call it.
Got teeth.
Okay, that narrows it down.
26 and a quarter?
Yep.
Feel free to join in anytime, Richard.
You're right. He's right under the hole. Look at him right there.
What in the
mother? He's gonna... Oh, look.
What did you do?
He's right there eating my millworm. Look at him. He's right there. He's right there. 2 feet under the ground.
The fish I just put in?
No.
He was that dumb?
And I jucked him and I was that dumb. Gosh.
We all saw your juck.
He's way under me. Scare him up, will you, please? Oh.
You said scare him up.
It's a great day for me.
He's on his way.
Oh, you're catching big ones. I'm glad we moved. We were at a different spot for about 2 hours and caught two fish. We've been here about 10 minutes and Sean's caught two more fish. How many have I caught? You better shut up.
I'm not saying a word. Angry Shifty is the worst.
Hey, what do you think about that?
Hey. Oh, God, he's
a fish.
No, he came up kind of like, I'm going to alligator roll all the way to the top of the ice.
Top rig.
He did take my top one. Thank you.
Welcome.
No, I'm talking.
Oh.
It's not always about you, little boy. I'm trying to get this out of his fin. There we go. That's a good little fish right there. That's a good fish.
That's even better.
Yeah, you have. Yes, you have.
Saw a couple last week that were much better than that. They were quality fish.
Yeah, you catch the quality ones. Seems like I miss every one of these fish. There's a good sized fish right there. Beautiful cut. Sean was on one and yes, darn it.
Who barred that?
That a girl, Clary. There's a fish down there. Here he comes.
Oh, what is
that? I've seen this rainbow, but it's not, is it?
He's just an odd shaped little.
Just a smaller cut.
Look at his bum.
I don't want to look at his bum.
You need to, because something's all messed up with it.
He's trying to play hard with me.
Do you let him?
I'll put the isopod on, see if he'll take that. I got confidence in that. Oh, put that isopod on in 2 seconds, dropped it down, and he's loving.
Oh, wow.
I caught a small one. Dang it. You're eating an isopod. You're supposed to be big.
Richard. Oh, man. How embarrassing. Ready?
Big chunk of something in there.
Yep, broccoli.
Beak reef fuel.
Good stuff. Hey, if you guys haven't really tried this, honestly, this peak reef fuel is the bomb.
Whoa!
There we go.
Atta girl.
We need a good fish. Sorry, you take a shower? The isopod, the micey pod. Yep.
I like that.
Yeah.
Now how about you eat lunch and I'll fish?
Oh man.
Did you ruin it?
You shredded my eye. The isopod's still alive to live another day. I wonder why.
Is it hot?
He's all over me. Is he getting any second now? Oh, there's...
There's what?
Well, there's some on the bottom.
Yeah, there's weeds on the bottom.
You go, oh!
I have to have
Guess
my phone in my hand.
Probably gonna be a big one. Don't lose him. You bringing him in?
No, but look what happened. Look what happened.
Oh, you broke your tungsten?
I sure a lot of fish I've lost.
Screw you! Why can't you be happy for me?
Go get the
rainbow.
Kokanee rainbow.
Look at that. That's our first rainbow of the day, right?
What was that dink you caught? Wasn't it a rainbow?
It wasn't. I thought it was, but...
You're welcome for that fish.
Thank you.
Richard.
He's really hooked in here pretty good. Look at that.
Good. I hope you break your hook, too.
He is,
It'll make me feel better.
I can't tell where it's at. There it is. Yeah, I did ruin it. I didn't ruin the fish. That's a good looking rainbow. See you, little buddy.
Hi, buddy. See you, little buddy.
Yeah.
Have fun, little buddy. Fish. How many fish that is that I boned today?
You say boned?
Yep.
Are you serious? Did you miss him again?
What do you mean again?
I mean, did you miss him?
I haven't missed any fish today. Just haven't caught him.
He nibbled a little bit.
Come and hit me and... Nub, nub, nub. He's gonna get it. Right there.
Good job.
Wiggle, waggle, wiggle, waggle.
That's a lot bigger fish than I thought was gonna be down there, because I thought these were little dinks that came in, but that's a good fish.
Top rig.
Really?
Yeah, that's two.
Come here. Oh!
Please tell me that's not poo on my face.
Please. I just got hit.
Please. Oh, no, please.
He's hitting me.
Oh, please.
We haven't had a double yet to date.
Oh, there's our first double.
There's our first double. Oh, he's a good fish.
Not that good.
I was getting you weren't going to be happy.
I was getting so excited. Good fish. Thinking it's a... 8-pounder again.
No, I'm not talking about that.
That's usually what you catch. It's like 8-pounders.
Right.
That's right. Oh, no.
Better than nothing, though, you know what I'm saying? What? No. The things you do.
He's on.
Burr! Look at that. He hit me. This time he bit me in the... Uh-oh.
Oh, jeez. Wow. At least it's a bow.
Yeah, I know. I just dropped that stupid deal, and this one came up after it. And that's a pretty good-sized fish.
That's better than that last thing you caught.
You call it a thing.
It was a thing. Good girl, Goldie.
Thank you. You're gonna get one now, huh? You gonna double me up? Uh-oh, he just flamed my chicken.
You rubbed him
off. There he goes, look. There he goes. See you, little buddy. You're free. Atta boy.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
Oh, jeez. Are you kidding me?
Karma, huh?
Colin,
karma?
I'm never gonna make fun of you again. Cause
look at that little rainbow.
I'll bet your bucket was the same fish as yours.
You stink. Son of a bitch. That was in my face. You turned and you just shit on me.
Take that, bitch.
This is the best dead stick fish all day long. Time to pack up and get out of here because there's less than 25 mile an hour winds now. And
how'd you catch him?
Dead stick. So there's another time that you're trying to make me look bad.
You catch more fish with your pole out of your hand than in your hand.
What's your point?
I need to keep my pole out of my hand.
Hey, look, it's on the top one. Move your leg, will you? Where's the tweezers, dude? I don't know what you do with them. I haven't cut a fish all day. I didn't use them.
Got them.
Thank you. These aren't the right ones.
I'm on your top rig, Richard.
I just told you that.
I wasn't listening.
You think?
I don't listen to you very much.